Good afternoon, and welcome to Friday's virtual spotlight series. Today we'll be featuring a range of children of different ages from throughout the school. First of all, there will be a musical theatre performance sung by Bronwyn Jones, and then a beautiful piano piece played by Christabel NG. Alfie Baslington will bring an element of drama to the series, and this will be followed by a rather well-known jazz piece played by Freddie Jackson on his saxophone. Our youngest performer this afternoon is Alexandra Drury from Year 3, and he'll be playing his flute. And this will be followed by the multi-talented upper sixth pupil, Oliver Barker, who will sing and play us a love song. Every week, we'll be delivering a former pupil of the school to you. This week, it gives me great pleasure to introduce Adam Wallace, who will be playing his guitar. Adam developed his passion for music here at Hill House School. So, let's kickstart the weekend. I hope you enjoy the concert. Bye for now.
Hi, I'm Bronwyn Jones. Today I'm going to be singing Almost There from Princess and the Frog.
Hello, I'm Christabel and I'm going to play Training with Mr. Schneibel. Hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Alfie Baslington, and I'll be performing A Thunderstorm by Emily Dickinson. The wind begun to rock the grass with threatening tunes low. He flung a menace at the earth, a menace at the sky. The leaves unhooked themselves from trees and started all abroad. The dust did scoop itself like hands and throw away the road. The wagons quickened on the streets. The thunder hurried, slow. The lightning showed a yellow beak and then a livid claw. The birds put up the bars to nest. The cattle fled to barns. There came one drop, giant rain. And then, as if the hands that held the dams had parted hold, the waters wrecked the sky. But overlooked my father's house, just quartering a tree.
Hi, I'm Freddie, and I'm going to be playing Fly Me to the Moon by Bart Howard. Thank you.
Barry's March.
Hi, this is Love Song from Mayflower the Musical. Each day I write a letter in the afternoon. It saves me from looking like a big buffoon. It's my way of just saying.
Hi everyone, my name's Adam Wallace. I'm a Hill House alumni. I left school around 2015, I think it was. I really miss being at Hill House. It was while I was there really that I figured out I wanted to become a musician, thanks to some of my brilliant teachers. Since leaving, I went on to do music at university, where I studied, I majored in the classical guitar at the Royal Holloway University of London. And since graduating, I've become a professional musician. I play at lots of weddings, bars, venues across the country, and I release my own music. And this piece you're about to listen to is an original composition that I was lucky enough to play aboard a cruise ship the Boudica, that was sailing around South Africa, Madagascar and the Seychelles at the time. So I really hope you're all keeping safe and well during this difficult time. Enjoy the music and enjoy the rest of your day.